A world in which no immigrant is treated as an alien, a world in which we take seriously the damage being done to our planet, a world in which the second commandment, love your neighbor as yourself, is held in at least as high regard as the Second Amendment. Mm-hmm. If we are going to get to that world, it is going to take people like us, people like you, like me, who are willing to dream, to see things not just as they are, but as they could be, which of course is our bread and butter. After all, what is the gospel if not the promise that what is not what has to be?
That's right.
What is not what has to be. Things can, things should change.
Right.
So, Brite Divinity School, what do you dream? Jacob dreamed there was a ladder set up on earth, the top of which reached to heaven.